Linda Efler and Isabel Herttrich, how do you see your performance today?
It was okay, but yeah, when we were in the midcourt game, we had good rallies, we get good points, but yeah, in general they did less mistakes, and yeah, they were a bit better today.
Isabel, I think that most of us in the venue was a bit confused on the match point here. Can you please explain what happened?
yeah, we thought it was in. The line judge saw different. Yeah, that was not the one which made the game, but yeah.
Where did you think it broke for you guys? It seems like it's almost like hitting the wall every time you try to do the offensive work.
Yes, they're really good. We're really good in defense. The shuttles are more slow than last days. That was maybe better for them than for us. And yeah, but that's ladies doubles. So we have to get more patient in the offense, and then yeah, have to just work on and do better next time.
Linda, of course, you are both disappointed right now. You have to be that, but doing this week, can you pull out some positive things that you can bring forward? You're still a quite new pair.
Mm-hmm. I think we did a step forward in this tournament, and yeah, especially our offense was quite good in this tournament, and yeah, that's a good point.